Ranos here, and welcome to Shiplord. Which is a game I didn't think I'd actually be coming back to. Because I decided to come back to it because they've added more ships. Pretty cool. Although a lot of them are identical. So the first ones you get are just the you just get more colored explorers. Then you get hawks, which have guns, I think, whatever those things are. And then you go all the way to fighter, which I definitely think you can actually shoot with. Be handy. And to destroyers. Why have they made it like there's so many? Why did they just put all the different types of ships as a menu button, and you click on it and then choose your colour? Oh well. Then again, they all have different requirements to unlock, which I think is stupid for just simple colour change. Oh well, whatever. Scroll button! So you'd be blue or red, but I need to complete level 1 with a platinum medal, which is the highest you can get. And I'm not going to be able to achieve that anytime soon, until I get lots of upgrades. Like max out the spawn time, and also max out the decreased energy collection cooldown time. And that would make it much easier for me to collect everything. In fact, would that make it easier to actually get higher on that one? This would be interesting to find out. But some of time. Because to get as much points as I can, I need to complete the next level. Which we'll do now, which is probably just going to be the same, flying around the rocks. Hee! Boing, boing, bong.
Force field up.
Bong, force field. No bugger. Hee!
Field recharged.
I forgot the button!
Ready.
No. Oh, that's the collector. Oh, the best time to use it. And shields! I just pushed everything out the way. I still find it logical that they make you try and collect quasars. It's not exactly something you can collect. They have put it down that it's energy you collect, which is true. It's
energy collector
lots
ready.
Of mine. I can't think of that moon, it's a bloody rock I need to avoid.
Recharged.
What's with the green rock? Green rock. I need to get the. Let me figure out what the slow down time button was. F? No. R? No. T? No.
Energy collector ready.
P! Energy collection! I should use that every time it's ready. You know. To collect as much energy as I can. Oh my. This is more like a mining operation sort of thing. Here we go. Oh my. We got him. I managed to get bronze. Holy moly. I should really expect my shields aren't going to be that close. Ah, it's not ready.
Energy collector ready.
Now it is. Mine. That moon is still. Get out of the way, you stupid rocks. Being that close is not a good thing. And whoopsie! Almost! I didn't figure out the. Oh, it's not even ready yet, so I won't be able to use it. Fail! Keep failing to actually get anything.
Shield recharged.
Okay. Let's just use this to get past a few. Quickly.
Ready.
Boom! Only three there. Need to decrease the spawn time. No! Wall of rocks! Oh, that was unfair. That was my shield then. Okay, I think I might make this episode only one level.
Force field up.
Force field! Oh my.
Shield recharged.
Well, that's the slow down timey thingy.
Energy collector ready.
Boom! Just collect all of them. Because the more I can use an energy collector in a single level, the better it will be. Whee! Collect one if I even know it was there. Whee! Oh god, those rocks are moving fast. Ah, clean these perfectly. That's good. I wonder what the next boss will be like. Will he be as campy as the other one?
Collector ready.
Why did I run into that? Oh, this is gonna be forever. Nyan 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 nyan. Need to get that one. Need to get that one and that one.
Shield recharge.
Whee! Was Clyde in that rock then? Boom! Wasn't really that many on screen, but oh well. Once I've got the respawn time set, I should be fine. Oh, the spawn time of them. Yunk. Yunk. Especially for all the rocks! Rocks and MR.
Energy collector ready.
Bunk. I'm only gonna get at least two at a time now with that. Sometimes three. If I can decrease the spawn time between them for the rock of the energy, I could probably get a lot more at a time.
Shield recharge.
And that's a big rock getting in my way.
Energy collector ready.
Bunk. It's three then. It's lucky. Ah. I'm gonna try and get my energy collector's cooldown as low as possible first. So get that activating so often, I'll be able to collect tons of energy quite quickly. Still can't remember what my slowdown time button was.
Shield recharge.
What was it? Oh my. So these rocks are getting a bit too quick.
Ready.
Aw, oh, there's another one over there. Oh my. Smash through all them. Yeah, I got 80. Which means I'm on the second stage. Oh, there's another one. This thing does move quite quickly, I must say. Very responsive.
I don't remember the last time I was in
oh,
such
91.
A ride. I best check my circuits.
Huh. Well, I managed to get three. Didn't you? Oh, there's that. Got 3 points available, which is good. That way I can use it on my upgrades. Upgrade this. Now it's 1.5 seconds faster. It seems to have the same recharge time as the shield. Huh. However, the time thing has a really short recharge time. Oh wait. Oh, that's how long it lasts for. And it has the same recharge time. Interesting. Huh. Why was each... I guess it makes each one active independently from the others. Oh well. I just wish that revert button actually worked. Oh, it does for the ones you haven't yet saved. There we go, saved. Maybe we should restart and go through it all again. Oh well, never mind. So anyway, I'm probably gonna fiddle around on some of the levels I've already done, see if I get any more points to reduce that time even further. And I may see you in the next episode, if I decide to do another one. Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.